एग्रीकल्चर इन आवर टाइम। इंट्रोडक्शन। नियरली टू फिफ्थ ऑफ ऑल रूरल फैमिलीज आर मेनली एग्रीकल्चरल लेबर्स इन आंध्र प्रदेश। पूर लेबरिंग फैमिलीज फेस अ लॉट ऑफ चैलेंजेस इन मेंटेनिंग देयर फैमिलीज। द वुमेन ऑल्सो स्पेंड अ लॉट ऑफ टाइम ऑन देयर हाउसहोल्ड वर्क such as getting their children ready to go to school, preparing food, getting water and firewood. A few have small plots of land and the rest are landless. Although earnings are higher in non-agricultural jobs, such jobs are scarce in rural areas. That is why many families have migrated to towns and cities. Men workers are generally engaged to uproot groundnut plant with roots and stem, gather bundle and carry the bundles to a place. Women are engaged to pluck groundnut pods from the plant. Farmers need to borrow money to buy inputs like seeds, fertilizers, and pesticides. If the seeds are not of good quality or if they apply fertilizers in improper ways or pests attack their crop, their yield will be low. Due to the low yield, farmers sometimes are unable to pay back their loans, and for the families to survive, they may even have to borrow more money. Soon, the loan becomes so large that no matter what they earn, they are unable to repay. Due to one or the other reasons, resulting in acute distress. Contract farming. Some farmers have tried to get out of this problem by entering into contract with companies for production and supply of some special crops. Companies have made contract with farmers to cultivate crops such as oil palm, rice, cucumbers, cocoons, amla, maize, groundnut, soya bean, cotton and chili. In contract farming, companies advise farmers to follow specific farming practices and also provide financial support. They buy the harvest to predetermined price and pay the farmers after deducting the input costs. The companies use the produce as raw material for making their own products like chips, tomato sauce, medicine, and export them to other countries. Many farmers find this arrangement welcome as they get advance for the crop inputs and are assured of the prices. Farmers have to face problems like in case the harvest is not of the quality desired by the company, it may refuse to buy the crop, putting the farmers in trouble. In order to get high yield under contract farming, farmers apply chemical fertilizers intensively and exploit groundwater resources. This may further reduce groundwater level and deteriorate the soil quality. Small farmers come labors in Venkatapuram. Since the income from small farmers' fields do not sufficient to run the family for more than 3 months in a year, so small farmers works on big farmers' fields. He provides water for big farmers' paddy's fields. In return, he has to irrigate his employees' large paddy and sugarcane fields and do whatever important task assigned to him, like a tractor driving for plowing the fields and transporting and taking other things to the market. Four out of five farmers in Andhra Pradesh own very little land and have poor irrigation facilities. They are in great need of loans, and they have to approach banks or rich peasants or money lenders or brokers for this. They are forced to sell their produce at low prices. To make both ends meet, they have to work as laborers in their own fields. Many of them are being forced to sell their land, migrating to the towns as laborers. Government employment schemes provide relief, but not for many days in a year. Their families are left with no option to look for work outside villages or move to urban areas. Large farmers, on the other hand, are able to benefit from the new equipment. They have now diversified their investments into setting up dairy farms, poultry farms, shops, schools, money lending, etc.
మా వీడియో గనుక మీకు నచ్చినట్లయితే లైక్ చేయండి, షేర్ చేయండి. ఇలాంటి మరిన్ని వీడియోస్ కోసం మా ఛానల్ని సబ్స్క్రైబ్ చేసుకోవడం మాత్రం మర్చిపోకండి. థ్యాంక్ యూ ఫర్ వాచింగ్.